Buenos días, buenas tardes o buenas noches a todos y bienvenidos un día más al canal de Arlequina Lunática. Hoy estamos aquí de nuevo con The War Robot y vamos a continuar este juego que me encanta. Bueno, vamos para allá. Creo que eso es lo que tenemos que hacer, ¿vale? Y vamos a ir un momento, espérate. Os recuerdo que aquí había un señor que tejía. Yo lo digo ahí. Míralo, míralo, míralo. Vamos a ver si nos puede hacer el favor.
Wake up, old man.
You needn't shout like that.
You're right. Excuse me.
I forgive you.
Listen, could you maybe sew some of this hair on the head of this doll?
An unusual request. But I perceive no reason not to indulge you. Give it to me.
Too kind.
Vale, pues esto ya estaría. Nos faltaría conseguir el alfiler. Así que vamos a volver adentro. Porque tenemos que hacer la parte de la caña de pescar. ¿Cómo la vamos a hacer? Vale, pues tenemos que hacer esto y esto así. Y esto lo ponemos aquí. Hemos imantado eso, por lo tanto. Ahora sí que pescaremos.
I can't believe you did it.
I am a real pro. What can you do?
Why don't you take a look at your pockets?
How on earth did you do it?
When you spend your life escaping from the IRS, you can't survive without certain tricks.
And how did you end up running a carousel?
Social services. Anyway, with that coupon, you can collect a prize of your choice at the Gypsy Kiosk just outside the city. Oh, I almost forgot. Be careful going around with that other little bag I gave you.
Oh God, what other little bag?
I was just joking.
You're not funny at all.
No me fío un pelo, ¿eh? Vale, aquí está. Vamos para allá. Mientras tanto, frágil. Este es el de la cabina del tiempo esa. Ya lo tengo. ¡Oh, hombre, Wally! ¿Dónde está Wally? Es Wally, por favor, qué bueno. Hombre, Piblas, por Dios, Piblas. Madre mía. ¿Y este que es Garfield ahí abajo? Madre mía, esto es de verdad, esto es genial.
What is it? Postmodern art?
Nah, you're right. I really can't come up with nothing interesting.
Like what?
LeBron, something that conveys strong emotion, gets people's attention, something that grabs you, but original once in a while. Tired of riding A-cab on the monuments, yo. You hear me, bro?
I'll think about it. Maybe I'll have a good idea.
Sweet.
Interesante. Y se le caen los pantalones. Muy bien.
For me, it will always be inseparably bound to the perception of two dogs eating spaghetti and meatballs in the moonlight. Thanks a lot, Walt.
No lo puedo pillar, ¿no?
Leave it alone. Sorry to bother you, but you seem familiar.
You probably saw me in a game show in the past. You know, I was a pro gamer once.
Judging by how you're doing now, it seems something went wrong.
Carpal tunnel. I slowly lost mobility and reactivity. It cut me out of the pro circuit.
I imagine more like an arrow in the wrist or something like that.
Arrow in the wrist?
Never played Skyrim?
Sorry, just beat 'em ups.
Then you suffer the proper punishment.
La verdad es que no sé quién es. Vale, no se puede hacer nada. ¿Puedo hablar con el viejo conocido?
I've bothered him enough. I'll let him rest this time. If I were you, I'd let it go. That little girl becomes a really dangerous cookie when she gets mad.
Oh, por favor.
In this video game, some phrases are a bit too literal.
Le tendré que dar el ticket.
I want a coupon at the carousel.
Choose your favorite prize.
Anything?
Anything.
A ver, el Lego del Halcón Milenario, edición definitiva para coleccionistas. ¡Oh! Número 27 de Detective Comics. ¡Oh! El videojuego de E.T. para Atari. No, ese no. El cartel de la película Metrópolis. Un amiibo de la princesa Peach sin pierna. Por favor, es que me pueden estos dos.
I'd like the Lego set of the Millennium Falcon, Ultimate Collector's Version.
I gave out the last one just yesterday, but you're in luck. I can give you this.
¿Qué me habrán dado? Esto no se puede abrir, no, no se puede abrir. A ver, ¿puedo hacer algo más por aquí?
Hey.
Best Halloween costume.
Me encanta porque
ever.
Está ahí.
Assuming it's actually a costume.
Me encanta porque está aquí la estrella de la muerte. Dios, esto es maravilla pura.
I can't even imagine what's inside that slop. Negative. I'd become a victim of their fury inevitably. And I still care to keep both my hands.
Vale, vamos a ir a aquí. Tenemos ya el alfiler. Así que vamos a lo que vamos. Tururu. Vale, vamos al pentáculo.
Okay, negative thoughts.
Vale, el muñeco este ya.
All because of how easily I can project my complete hate of other people.
Ya tenemos el muñeco maldito. Madre mía, este de verdad me preocupa, ¿eh? No creo que esté durmiendo, pero yo lo dejo ahí. Cada uno que piense lo que quiera.
Let's just hope this is the right time.
¡Ostras! ¡Es Johnny Bravo! Esto es muy fuerte. Lo que voy a subir un momento, a ver si puedo subir y cotillar esa habitación. ¡Ostras! Un chuque gigante.
Es even scarier, life-sized.
Oh, una peluca.
The color would match the one on my sweater, too. I'm obviously joking. Forget it.
I'm
only required to wear the Mickey Mouse ears, as per my contractual obligation. Am I right, developers?
¿Qué hay aquí?
What are you doing hiding down there?
How do I put this? I may have gotten myself in serious trouble.
Who exactly is looking for you? This room is a continuous coming and going of couples.
Actually, everyone. Let's just say that I've screwed up a bit too much recently.
You have all my respect. Further proof of the high esteem the fairer sex holds for rabbits.
No sé si lo habré borrado esa parte de ahí para que no lo veáis o no. Como difuminado, pero bueno, algo habré hecho.
What do you want?
La habitación ya está libre.
The floor is empty now, as promised.
Really? I'm calling my gang now. Be still her. Take the guys and go to the dump. Don't waste my time. I don't care what you do now. It's all fixed. Go now. Hanky Panky Room is ready.
Madre mía, qué rápido son.
They couldn't control themselves any longer.
Vamos a dónde tenemos que ir. Es que esto ya me parece muy fuerte. Vale,
No freaking way. Everything okay? We'll never know what goes on in that little alien head of his. It's all ready. We can get started.
Where do you want us to take it?
Friday Avenue, number 13.
Do you have any idea how far that is from here? We're heading to the party. The best we can do is take it over there.
I'll settle for that.
Do you hear that? Let's move.
El del medio no hace nada, ¿eh? Va colgado. Vale, lo van a dejar en la fiesta. O sea, aquí.
Moving this is proving to be much more difficult than I thought.
Y para esto necesitábamos llamar al de transporte. ¿Qué era este?
Express courier, 24 hours, 7 days a week. 00845890 1. All packages must be impact proof, water repellent, and the contents must be clearly indicated outside the box. I could pack up the wardrobe and ship myself to Ronald's new house.
Vale, pues vamos a necesitar un par de cositas, así que vamos a hacerlo. Bueno, espérate. Vamos aquí.
It seems that part has finally arrived.
Se supone que ya le ha llegado lo del esto. ¿Ya
Is
funciona?
Everything working now? The courier took a little convincing, but in return, the carburetor was perfect.
I absolutely offer myself as a guinea pig to test it then.
Really? Have you got any idea of the possible side effects? Time paradoxes, inability to come back.
Risk of incest with his own mother.
Possible annihilation, chromosome mutations. I can go on for hours.
Let's say I've got nothing to lose.
It's okay by me then. There's only one problem. I've finished all the plutonium. And
it'll be
a couple of days until my trusted dealer can find some new stock. So you'll have to wait.
I'll come back later. See you then.
Da, 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 plutonio.
Maybe this might be interesting for you.
Where did you find that?
Here and there.
Okay.
Madre mía, si es que consigues de todo
exactly
por la calle.
3 milliliters for every dozen years you want to go back. Add another 2 milliliters to run the machine, and 1 milliliter every half hour of real time utilization. Be as precise as possible.
Okay, no problem.
The machine will start as soon as you have inserted the destination date in the appropriate display. Avoid traveling into the future. The process partly uses the geomagnetic field of the Earth, and possible changes could stop you from coming back. Just remember, you can't jump from time to time. Every time you're forced to return to the present.
Will you be much longer?
The doors are automatic, so stay in the vicinity. Some animals could enter the machine and come back instead of you by accident. And remember to be careful to never interfere with the space-time continuum.
Yeah, whatever. How much plutonium did he say I have to pour exactly? Well, I'll abound. What's the worst that could happen?
Yeah!
Vale, 1900. Tararara. Pone 61, ¿no? 1861. Lo he puesto bien. Sí.
I don't have any reason to visit this age right now.
¿Cómo que no?
Using everything with everything won't work in this adventure game.
Los huevos de Pokémon y Jumanji. Por Dios, qué bueno es esto.
Jumanji, a game for those who seek to find a way to leave their world behind. Surely life in the wardrobe ain't easy, but it's better than living in the jungle. I've never been a big fan of fishing. Catching it fresh is okay, but that's a bit excessive. Sometimes your stupidity is disarming. I think I see something that glitters in the net.
Ha caído, pero bien, ¿eh?
Serves me right. Next time I'd better mind my own business.
¿Qué más se puede hacer por aquí? Dios, es que me encanta esto.
Good God! Who goes there, prithee?
My name is Manny. Manny Calavera. Yeah, I mean, I am the Grim Reaper. I didn't want to scare you, Mr. Manet. Your reputation precedes you, you know.
Well, you flatter me.
But now, enough with the pleasantries. That's not why I'm here.
I guess my time has come.
Correct. But not entirely accurate. I could give you a second chance.
Anything but spare my life. I beg you.
Add me to your painting, then. In the sea, possibly large and highly visible.
But that's a preposterous demand. It would be completely disproportionate. Not to mention that it would absolutely ruin the scene's pathos.
Do I take that as a no, then?
Forgive me, Grim Reaper. You'll have your wish.
Ahora entiendo por qué hay cuadros de él. Vale. Esto mola. Pues creo que ya lo hemos hecho todo. Ay, por favor, el balón de Wilson. Ostras, y ahí está lo de Harry Potter del giratiempos. Vale, ahora vámonos. A ver un momento, que quiero mirar una cosa aquí. Vale. Ah, no, espérate. Los espaguetis de ahí molan. Vamos aquí. Vamos aquí con el amigo zombie.
Oh God, what's that terrible smell? You must absolutely take a bath. Grab this.
Perfecto. Pues ya nos podemos ir. Me encanta todo esto, es que es súper. Bueno, espérate, es verdad, tengo el mapa. Es que me gusta la musiquita que se oye. Tin, tin, tin. Tin, 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 tin.
It's a little too big to make it pass through the keyhole.
Be quiet, or my husband will hear us.
Can I come in?
Go away!
Ronald gets mad when I knock on the door while he's in the bath, too. I don't know why everyone got so crabby. Better not bother him again. Do you need some more bubble bath by any chance? I have a bottle of it here with me.
I love when you get that
you can go in.
To me.
You can lay it down on the bubble bath shelf.
You are aware that this request makes no sense at all, right? And here I thought you were the only one with such a low IQ. Oh no, I've seen what happens in jail.
Okay. Vale, desmaquillante.
I'm afraid the chili pep... I don't think it would be enough. I need something more powerful. I don't think it would be enough. I need something more powerful.
Claro, necesita algo más potente. Necesita esto, tío.
I'm afraid the chili pepper isn't spicy enough. Well, it's water resistant for sure. Well, it's water resistant for sure. Not before he's done with his bath. The revenge of millions of goldfish ruthlessly flushed down the toilet. I don't feel right putting it back in a glass bowl.
A ver, es que no hay nada ahí para hacer, ¿no? Entonces, vamos a probar a hacer otra cosa.
You do it. And this would be the best you can do?
Vale, aquí tenemos que hacer algo, pero claro, el problema es... Necesitamos un envoltorio, un impermeable y llamar a esos, entonces... Claro, el problema es que tampoco... Voy a ver si aquí adentro, porque aquí adentro tampoco es que haya... Entre hacer eso, pero nada más.
I didn't think anybody still used those.
Vale. Tengo que conseguir algo para poder seguir avanzando, así que lo que vamos a hacer es que lo vamos a dejar por aquí para no volverme yo loca buscando cosas así de golpe. Tampoco quiero alargar mucho los vídeos, así que espero que os haya gustado. Como siempre os digo, si habéis visto algo nuevo por ahí que os haya llamado la atención, como el payaso de It de aquí, que este es el antiguo, el original, etcétera, etcétera, decírmelo abajo en los comentarios. Así que espero que os haya gustado este capítulo y nos veremos muy pronto con más. ¡Hasta la próxima!